Hello everyone, welcome back to Frugalerish. So I bought this Unfinity Draft Boosters box to get the Angel token. However, it's not in the store yet, so I'll make a separate video for it. Without further ado, let's open up these packs to see if we can get any Shocklands or Planeswalkers. Let's go. First up, let's open up this box topper to see what Shockland do we have. Okay, so we got a foil steam vents for this box topper. First booster pack. Forest. Planes, mountain, island, so I get all the different lands here. Swamp, really all five of the lands here in the first five packs. Forest, plains, mountain, island, swamp. Plains, Plains, a different version. I like this version better. Mountain. Island. Oops. Swamp. Alright, Shockland, Hallowed Fountain. Mountain. Alright, so we have one Shockland in the first stack. Hopefully we have a shockland in each of these stacks. print again. Alright, a shot land again, Temple Garden. Mountain. An island. A swamp. A mountain again. Plains. Island. An island, the alternate version, forest, mountain. A swamp. So we have one shark land each in the first two stacks. Hopefully you have one more here. Let's go. An island. Forest. Swamp. Plains. Swamp. Forest. Man. island. Forest. So we have one set of these lands now. Plains, swamp, island, mountain, forest. Swamp. Alright, last two packs. Let's see if we can get any shark lands from these two packs. Plains. Alright, we have a planeswalker to end this last pack. The forest, no shark lands, but a good ending with a planeswalker, a space pelerin. So as usual, do visit my Shopee page in the description box below, where I'll be selling some of these cards. Thanks for watching, see ya!